some inventions loom large in our lives, but often we don't even notice. We use them without worrying every day. Now, let's we talk about we found the pull top to the list of 100 greatest stars of Time magazine at the end of the 20th century. In the years when beverage boxes were made of steel, people were opening the boxes with a piercing tool named Church K. Continue to use this tool even in aluminum boxes. One day when Ermal Fraze went to the picnic in 1959, he forgot the Church K at home. He had to open his drinks in his car's buffer. And Ermal Fraze thought, this should be a better way. He decided to build a leverage line that tall. He succeeded as a result of long struggles and obtained patent. The major revelation realized by Omar Brown and Don Patters. They turned Fraze's invention into a ring in which a finger could enter. Eventually, these three names effects are big in pull top we use it today. We thank them for thinking. I have plenty of thoughtful and productive days.